I've known Henry since I was 6 years old. I remember the first day we met.
Travel through time. In fact, you and I are friends in the future, when you're a lady.
There's no such thing as time travelers.
Well, if you hang around long enough, you'll see me disappear.
One second he was there, and the next, he was gone. I've been waiting for Henry my entire life.
It's you. I wrote down every time that you came to visit me. You told me that you go back to the same places a lot.
Yeah, it's like gravity. Big events pull you in.
I was a big event.
Is it too weird?
No, I think it's kind of magical.
I don't feel alone anymore. Will you marry me?
No. I didn't mean that. Of course.
We name her Alba.
You met her?
She's so beautiful.
Daddy!
I travel through time. I can't control it. It just happens. I wish it didn't.
You're back.
Did I miss Christmas?
What do you want to talk about? How bad it feels to sit here and wait for you? What's wrong with me wanting one normal thing in my life? You think that I wanted this life? This husband that disappears? Who would want that?
I have a choice.
I never had a choice.
I don't want you to spend your life waiting.
I wouldn't change one second of our life together.